Hello, I'm CG Yun. This is a quick video to show how to subdivide in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use a cube. So we can go to Add Mesh and Add a Cube. Close up to view it. We have two ways to add subdivision to an object. First way, we can use Subdivision Surface Modifier. I select the object and go to Modifier Properties and add the modifier. And then go to Generate, we can choose Subdivision Surface Modifier. If you want to keep the cube shape, we can choose Simple in Subdivision Surface Modifier. And then we can increase levels, viewports to 3 or 4 or more. I should show the wireframe to show the geometry. And then we can uncheck the box Optimal Display. So we can go back to levels viewport to adjust number of subdivisions that we want to add. I pick 3, and then if we want to apply the subdivision surface modifier, we can go to here and apply it. So this is the first way to subdivide an object. I delete it. The second way, we can add a cube. And then select the cube and go to add mode. And make sure that we select all the faces. I press A to select all the faces and right-click. We can choose Subdivide. And then we can go down to Subdivide panel and increase number of cuts to add subdivision. Actually, we have more options to make it smoothness and fractal and along normal. It depends on our situation. I go back to 0 to make it a cube. Actually, we can subdivide the selected faces. I press Ctrl Z and select the face that we want to subdivide and right click and subdivide. So we can subdivide the individual face. So this is how we can subdivide in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yun. See you in the next video. Bye bye.